Who is that guy?
He's like Iron Man and Thor rolled into one.